Hi, everybody. It's me. It's Sunday. It's Sunday night, actually. I find myself home alone. My husband went out, and my son is taking his son home. He was here all weekend, little Cole, and we had a great time. And so anyway, he's on his way home. And I thought I'd do a video because this week is going to really be busy, and I don't know if I'm going to have time to do any more. I need to go shopping. I need to get some clothes. You know, I cleaned out my closet and got rid of so much, and but it still seems crowded. But I still need some clothes and you know, everyday stuff. And so I need to go do that. And I need to go see my dad. I need to go grocery shopping. You know, the normal stuff. Plus, we got to get ready to go on a trip. We're leaving Saturday and heading to South Carolina to visit my son and his family. And we're going to help get his house ready for sale and do some work at his new place. They're renovating and trying to get it into some kind of shape to where they can move in. They're hoping to move in by the end of July, I think. So anyway, we're going to go over there for a week, and then we are going to Florida from there. My sister's daughter is getting married, and so we're going over there for the wedding. So it'll be my other son here, not the one that lives here, but my other son and his wife, Lawrence. they'll be going over to Brian's with us in South Carolina. My son's going to take a week's vacation, and we're going to go over there, and he's going to also help, and which will be great. You know, he never gets to go to see his brother. He always has to depend on visits here, so that'll be nice. And then we're all going to go down to Florida for the wedding, and that is on July 6th. And I think my son flies home Sunday morning. My other son from South Carolina, I'm not sure what he's going to do. I think they may go to another part of Florida and visit with her parents for a night before heading home. And we may spend another day or two in Florida to visit with my sister and stuff before we head home. So then we're heading home, and then my husband plans on going down to the beach. I don't know if I'm going to go down or not. I haven't decided. So we'll see. I haven't been doing too much since my last video. I've been knitting, of course, and I put the sweater aside. I put the baby blanket aside, and I started a sock. I had this yarn, and I was going to do that toe-up one, and I really like the color of the yarn, but I thought it was going to be more of this turquoise and white color. And it's turning out that it's more of the turquoise and dark blue and green. Is the green showing up? This is the green right here, right there, and right there. And then that's like a navy, and then the darker turquoise, and then the turquoise and white. But anyway, so I'm on the foot part, if you can tell. This is the top. There's the heel. And I'm right here, I'm on the foot part that's going to come out this way, and then the toe. So that's what I've been working on. This is a stretchy yarn. It's kind of stretchy. It's kind of cool. It's an acrylic something or other. And the lady at the yarn shop suggested it, and she said, because I wanted a self-striping yarn, and she was making a sock out of the same yarn, only with a different color. And I thought, you know, I really like the way that looks. So, and it was stretchy. So I decided to try it. And I've been wanting to do it ever since I bought it. So I'm finally starting that. But I will work on the other thing. In the meantime, I had to take my dog to the vet. I went to the doctor. My sciatica is killing me. And the doctor gave me this medicine. What is it? It's called methoprednisolone. It's one of those packs, you know, where you kind of take two in the morning before breakfast, one at lunch, one at dinner, two at bedtime the first day, and then it gradually tapers off until after the end of the week you're finished it. And it's a steroid, I guess, and it's supposed to help with inflammation and stuff. So I guess I have a pinched nerve or something somewhere. And hopefully this will take care of it, because I don't want to have this problem when I'm, you know, at the wedding and at my son's. Although Advil does take care of it, so it does help. Luckily, it's strange. I tried taking a hydrocodone that my husband had. I had cut it in half because he had these 10 milligram, and that's too much for me. And so I cut it in half and took it. It didn't touch the pain, whereas Advil makes it feel better. So, oh well. Anyway, so that's about it. I just wanted to touch base. I hope everybody had a great weekend. It was beautiful here. The lake has come up some, so everybody's out on their boats and jet skis and stuff. So I can sit here at the kitchen table and just watch the boats go by and the skiers and the kids being pulled on rafts behind the boats and stuff. And it's kind of fun just to watch. And, you know, I keep my handy binoculars here. Keep my binoculars close by so that when somebody's just parked out there, or it looks like they fell off their skis or whatever they ski on these days, the surfboard kind of looking thing, you know, I can get my binoculars and see, make sure they're okay, and, you know, just kind of watch, kind of eavesdrop with eyes. I'm a voyeur, I guess, but it's fun, you know, just looking out across the lake with my binoculars. Anyway, and I watch the birds too, so it's not just for boats and stuff. I shouldn't have said that. anyway, I'm going to go, and I hope to talk to you all later. If not, maybe I'll get in a video or two while we're gone. Of course, I always have my laptop with me and my iPad and, you know, all that stuff. So have fun, everybody. Have a good week. And I'll talk to you soon. Let me see if I can find the stop. I can't even find my... Bye, everybody.